going on, guys? Welcome back to Final Fantasy 13. This is episode 41. 41. It's so many. I never even in a million years thought I'd be doing this. It's crazy. Just the way life hands you, you know, stuff in general. But yeah, I want to say thank you for all the support. And we couldn't be happier with the way things are going. Thank you. That's all I can say is thank you. We're almost to 100 followers on Twitch, and we're at 49 subscribers on YouTube, and that's like mind-blowing. I never in a million years thought we'd have made it this far with what we're doing. But I'm really enjoying this game. I hope you guys are enjoying this game. If you want to watch me play it live, you can catch me on Twitch at twitch.tv/jellyhubie and join in on the conversation. I'm playing through this. I'm playing some Alundra, which is a 20-year-old game. 24-year-old game. It's surprisingly still holds up. It's very beautiful. The music's fantastic. I'm enjoying it. I've already started playing it and recording my gameplay with it as well. And it's going to go up after we're done with Final Fantasy 13. But I've also got an old playthrough of The Last of Us 2 that I need to throw up there. But they're like 2-hour long recordings. I'm probably not going to chop them up. I'm probably just going to throw them up there as is. It'll take forever for them to upload, but it is what it is. You guys will have an intro and an outro, and that'll be it. I probably won't do like a full like an intro like this. I'll probably just put the normal intro on with the music and stuff and the outro and then throw it up there. There's not a whole lot of hype around that anymore. But with this, this is something I've wanted to play for years and years, and I just never did. And then with Alundra, I've been looking for this game for like 3 or 4 years and never been able to find it under $200. So I was talking to my uncle about it, and he just happened to have it, which is crazy. He's like, "Hey man, you want to play through this on stream? I'll watch." I'm like, yeah. He's like, "Don't scratch it. Don't drop it. It's in pristine condition." Like if he was to sell this, he's got the booklet and he's got the map. If he was to sell this, it'd probably go for like $300-$400 at least. It's a fantastic, fantastic copy. And I can't believe he let me borrow it. I'm so excited. If you want to catch me and the boys live, you can catch us over on Twitch as well at twitch.tv/effngaming. Every Thursday, we do FNW Thursday night and the weekly plug-in right after. Now, I know sometimes it's been a little off with the scheduling for the guys' work schedule, but this week, as of today, because it's Thursday and this is going to go up in a few hours, but this week's will be tomorrow night at 8 o'clock Central Standard Time on Twitch, twitch.tv/FNGaming. Remember it, write it down, take a picture, just... we'll see you over there. Join in on the conversation. Enjoy the wrestling. We're having a lot of fun with it. We have probably the best tag team division you'll ever freaking see. So come watch us over there for all of that glorious wrestling. With that being said, make sure you leave a like and a comment on this video. We can't even describe how much a like or just a simple hi comment does for the algorithm moving forward, and we would really appreciate it. But if you're new, make sure you subscribe, turn the bell on, and you'll never miss a single upload right here on YouTube. And on that note, let's just jump into it. But don't forget, we're eFFn Gaming, and you should be too.
This is gonna suck. I gotta get my blanket, I'm cold. Actually, my wife's blanket, but well, she don't know what hurt her.
What's this sanctum up to? Are they planning to start a war?
I'm gonna have to fight these guys. At least one of them, I guarantee it. Hey. No one likes an overachiever.
We can win if we stay focused.
immune to fire. Weakness is lightning. Hell yeah. Lore Master, is that what that said? Don't you turn around, don't you turn around. Let me hit you in the butt. There we go. Maybe I should stream World of Final Fantasy. That's a fun game. I never beat it, but it's fun. Just don't give him the chance to get up. Keep it going. Keep it going. But ultimately, I mean, play what you want to play. Don't play what other people want you to play. Mainly because you'll get burnt out, for one. You don't want to play something you don't want to have fun playing. Unless you just want to be that one gamer Andy, or whatever they call it. Where you literally play one game over and over and over every single day. I've been there too, and it gets, God, does it get tiring. Lost Odyssey, yeah, I can't wait to play it. I've played it before, but I think I played like something like 12 hours. It's fun. Yeah, it's a good game. I can't remember why I stopped playing it. I think something came out that I was really, really anticipating. I'm guessing that's an elevator call. I even played it on stream like a year or so ago. Weakness is fire. Is he dead already? Wow. Go check out the trailer for World of Final Fantasy. Yeah. It's a cutesy kind of game, like little chibi characters, but it's a lot of fun. I enjoyed it. Like, you go back and forth in between that and other, like, designs, I guess. It's a lot of fun, though. I hate the camera in this game, like, with a passion. I find it to be obnoxious. All right, how many of those? There's two of them. All right, we're going to go for these douchebags first. Uh-oh.
Okay. Nothing I can't handle. New strategy.
Shit.
You better get out of here, Senior Ooze. Why are you not healing, girl? Why are you not healing?
No.
Some of us died. What's wrong with you? Gonna let us die like that, Benil. Terrible. You got base and you got terrible.
Nothing I can't handle.
Oof.
You can do it.
There you go. Now we're getting better at this. This little turd. He said not today, Tater. Wrong button. Those are new. Nice. That works out. Now I just need vanilla to learn that. Ah, glad I went back. No. Girls are here a little wonky. Paga? Got some new ones in here. I'm kind of cool. So it tells you what you're missing. That's cool. Never noticed that before. Actually, I'm gonna run up here and save it real quick again. Bam.
Oh, damn it. Oh, come on. What a little horse shit.
So it ends.
My ear itches like crazy. That better be a freaking preemptive. Nope, no preemptive.
I've been lurking. Nice.
Got him.
Oh, I like her emotes. Around. There we go. Maybe later, man. All right. Take care. I meant to go for that freaking the one. If you want to stream World of Fantasy, it looks great. Yeah, it looks fun. Talk to you in a little while. Oh yeah. I'm so used to having to heal after every fight. But I forget that they auto-heal. Here we go.
On your toes.
Made short work of that cat.
I should have known. I think everybody should get a hit on these dudes.
Change of plan.
Son of a bitch. I hate it when they merge. I hate the ooze. I don't like them at all. They are no fun. Alicanto? Give me that, preemptive strike. Oh, wow, that's a lot of them. Well, so much for being a lot of them. Oh. Is he in here? Yeah, he's in here too. Damn. There it is. Thought that was going to take a lot longer than it did. Turned out pretty well, actually. Give me the bouncy ball, baby. Gargantuan claws. Nice.
So I guess I go all the way back down. Oh, that wasn't too bad. It's a good thing you can't fall off of there. That would suck. Are there two of those fuckers? Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, turn around, go away. No! Turn around, go away. Ha, sucker.
We can win if we stay focused.
There he goes. Getting that first stagger is always the hardest part. Yes! Get him again, get him again. Do with the little guys after fucking behemoth is well, he's a behemoth. Ooh, we almost didn't pull that off. I need to get Lightning's hit points up. Missing two. There's one there. One further down. Oh, we're not ready for that. There it goes. Is there one back there? Yeah. Dang it. Didn't get it. Oh well, we can do this though. Got him. Do 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 do. Middle armband.